Today is Monday. Welcome back to my channel. Big up yourself. And I'm going to the gym. So, oh my god, I'm so out of breath. But going to the gym. I've got my water and lime on deck, and I'm just walking to the gym. I just ran up some stairs, so I'm out of breath so much. But yeah, I just wanted to clock in and say good morning to you guys. Happy Monday. And yeah, going to have an hour's gym session. And then I'm going to work. And then yeah, start of the week. We need to start it positive. So we're doing just that by going into the gym. I'm actually excited because it's been like a few weeks since I've been to the gym. So this is well needed blowout, I'm telling you. I'm excited. I'm just in some leggings from Shein and this khaki jacket from Shein. I've got a cap on, my headphones on, we're ready to go. Guys, I made fried chicken. I'm about to put it in the oven to cook a little bit more. Guys, I got my waist trainer on today, and it's getting big for me. My waist trainer is getting big, so that's good. But yeah, let's finish this workout off. I'm so sweaty, look how sweaty I am. So guys, finished at the gym now, and I'm close to my house, so I'm just walking back up. I mean, who told me to walk in the grass where it's wet? Please, it's not okay. My shoes are soaking. Look how wet my shoes are. Oh my god, why did I walk in the wet grass? Guys, I'm just so tired. I'm so tired. My parcel has arrived and I need to go pick it up from the collection point. It's my friend's birthday this week, so she's having like a brunch. What is this? She's having like a brunch. A few girls are gonna get together, we're gonna go out, go to a brunch. She's also having a limo, so that's gonna be exciting this weekend for my vlog. I'm actually excited about that. Yeah, so we've got a little bit to look forward to this weekend. We're gonna go out, and then the weekend after we've got festivities as well, which is really good. Guys, let me just take a breath, because girl, god, guys, like, I don't know what's wrong with the weather. Like, is it just me, or does it actually not know what it wants to do, when it wants to do it. Because I swear it was really warm the other day, and now it's freezing, it's raining, and it's cold. But yeah, guys, I'll probably check back in with you guys at some point through the week. Today's Wednesday, so you know the vibes. I'll check back in with you guys. Welcome back, guys. So it is about 7 minutes past 8 in the evening. I just finished work and I'm going to pick up my parcel. I ordered something on Vinted. It has been delivered at the pickup point, so I'm just on my way to go pick it up, pick that up, and then I'm gonna head home. Today has been one of them days, I'm not gonna lie, guys. It's been one of them days where I've just been like, today is not for me. But I'm glad the day's over now. I can go home, chill out.
It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin never seen before. I say hello, tell the girls I'm woman.
So guys, I have arrived at home. I'm at home now, and this is the parcel that I went to go pick up. You saw earlier on in my vlog that I went to go pick up a parcel from the collection point. I haven't been to that collection point in a hot minute. But yeah, this is a parcel. It's in an ASOS bag, but it's not actually from ASOS. I bought it on Vinted. So yeah, let's open it together. Let's open it together, guys. Why not? See what is in here. Not my feet in the video. Guys, I'm just chilling. I'm at home. So I ordered some heels, not high heels, not very tall, just some heels that I need, that I liked and I wanted to wear with an outfit. That's one foot. See what this looks like. I didn't want them to be tall because I want to be comfortable. But they are brand new. They're brand new heels. Never been worn. And they're gold. They're from Boohoo. Size 6. I'm going to try them on in a minute. They do look cute. I'm not going to lie. They look cute. So let's get the other one out. So this is the other one. It's me opening the bags with one hand. Like, I'm a pro. I'm literally a pro. Opening the bag. Okay, so all the tissue and stuff is in this one. Quite taking so long to come out. But there you have it. There's the foot. I know it's on my bed, guys, but they are brand new shoes. Even though you really shouldn't have brand new shoes on the bed, but you know the vibes are new. I just want to show you guys my heels. This is what they look like. See, the heel is not too big. It's just a little cute little heel. Like, I wanted some heels, but I wanted some short heels. I don't want to break my neck, you know. Still want to be cute. And I'm actually excited because these look really, really nice. And I think they'll look really cute on my feet. The outfit that I plan on wearing with these is a brown outfit, which you guys are going to actually see because this is going to be in my vlog. So it's a brown two-piece that I'm planning on wearing with these heels. I've got a gold bag that I'm planning on wearing with the outfit as well. So gold shoes, gold bag, gold accessories, and a brown two-piece. So it's a brown crop top and skirt. It's very, 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 very grown and sexy. The outfit is giving grown, it's giving sexy, it's giving I'm here, I'm that girl. And I'm excited to show you guys. Obviously, I will be taking content, I'll be taking pictures and stuff like that, because I'm going to a party this week, Saturday, so you guys will be able to see the vibes. But yeah, tell me what you think about my heels, guys. Do you like them? Do you think they're cute? Would you wear them? Or is it giving ante? In the morning, just finished the gym. I'm so tired. It's gonna be a long day today. We've got a few festivities going on. It's my friend's birthday, so you know, stay tuned to the vibes, because today should be a really good day. Like I said, it's about 9:20. I've got a parcel to pick up, so I'm just about to go pick that up now from the shop. And then I think I might go get my nails done. I don't even know what design, but I think I'm gonna go get my nails done. We'll see. But I've got a few bits to pick up in town, so yeah, you guys are gonna come with me. I'm taking you with me.
The BBC News on 5 Live, I'm Bethan Holmes. Health officials are expecting an increased workload of patients, so the total amount owed includes historical deaths, but it's not hard to recover. For those with the headlines,
so I got the parcel. Now I'm just gonna look at what nail design that I want to get my nails done, because I'm not really sure. Guys, I'm literally in, oh my god, look how pretty that dress is. I'm literally in gym attire and I'm feeling hungry already. But yeah, we're gonna have a quick look and see what design I want to go for my nails before I actually get closer to the nail shop. So yeah.
My new shape brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I can teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I can teach you, but I'll help them.
Thank you.
this is so pretty. Oh my god, is that cute? That is so cute. I love it.
Amy, I'll tell you, she told me what to do. I'll do it, Amy. Amazing, isn't that? Look, she told me what to do. She said, let it just fall away. Hang on. And she said, lift this up. And then maybe pull that out. There.
So nice. Really?
Oh, yeah. Made my face go red yesterday.
Hello.
Hey.
What should we open?
Which one do you?
Have you got any? Oh, this is nice. Oh, yeah.
If it'll come on.
I might try that.
Yeah, put some music on top of that. Yeah.
Music.
The sound of our lips parching.
sorry, guys.
Amy, where's it dropping you?
Hi. Hello.
Pretty. It's so pretty. Have
you sit over here?
I bought the wrong heels for this.
Oh, this is nice.
Wow, guys.
This is nice. Like, this is mine. Happy birthday, Amy.
Oh, I got my.
Oh, my God. This is so nice. I'm not even going to lie. It's so cute. Oh my god, so we've arrived, we're at brunch. We're gonna go have brunch soon, guys. Everybody's I'm drunk. Fucked. I'm a little bit tipsy. She's fucked up, spraying perfume. The rest of the gang is here. I'm here. We're about to go have brunch. Oh yeah, yeah.